University of Stellenbosch Business School Executive Development is the private company division of the University of Stellenbosch Business School, which forms part of the bigger University of Stellenbosch fraternity. We are different from other business schools in the sense that we are a private company and therefore have some more flexibility and agility than other business schools. USBED, Executive Development part of the business school, does not offer formal qualifications like an MBA or postgraduate diploma, but specifically certificates that's designed for corporate and executive solutions. Since the early 2000s, most business schools had an executive development leg. However, we realized at the time that to be more flexible and more agile towards our clients' needs, we need to have a different operating model. So we actually started being a private company as part of the University of Stellenbosch Business School. This gave us the flexibility of being able to go to the client in a much more agile way and be able to offer the solutions without the bureaucracy or the red tape that we often find in universities. We offer basically two streams of solutions. Our open enrollment programs are programs that's already put out in the market for every person that wants to apply, obviously with a minimum qualification, to these programs. The customized side of our business, it is really a custom-made solution for the client, for the executives, in order to achieve their strategy and strategic capability needs. We offer a solution that's aligned to the strategy of the organization. We walk the journey with the client right from the beginning of the design stage right through to anchoring the solution at the end. Together we will design a solution with their subject matter experts as well as our subject matter experts to come up with the long-term solution that's sustainable for the organization. We actually have the luxury and the privilege of being able to choose faculty across the African continent and even beyond. So when there's a specific need in a specific industry for a specific company, we would go and handpick that faculty and that expert to be able to assist us in the design as well as the training of that solution to the business. When we go through any intervention, any solution, the end result is a business-driven action learning project. We've specifically taken a real business problem, we came up with a solution with the client, and we implemented that solution. The result is usually a return on investment by improving the bottom line of the organization, or a new investment or a new creative idea that came up from our business-driven action learning project. Often we find that that is actually being implemented as a solution, and that's how we see the return on our investment for the learning of the organization. Probably the biggest challenge for organizations in investing in learning is to see the return on that investment. For us, it's important that the client at the end of the journey sees that they have actually not only removed their bottom line, but there has been a real investment in their people as well. The University of Stellenbosch Business School is one of those 81%, in other words, business schools in the world that's accredited with the Triple Crown. The Triple Crown accreditation is the accreditation of the three major accreditation bodies in the world, the AACSB, AMBA, and EQUIS. These international bodies accredit business schools across the world. As the executive development leg of the business school, we're very proud to then also to our clients be able to offer a world-class solution every time that we engage with them.